the first one, goodness, is of the first perfect man. And they said, let us call him Adam, man, that his name may be a power of light for us. Here begins the Apocryphon of John. And the powers began to create. The first one, goodness, created a bone essence, and the second, foreknowledge, created a sinew essence. The third, divinity, created a flesh essence, and the fourth, the lordship, created a marrow essence. The fifth, kingdom, created a blood essence. The sixth, envy, created a skin essence. The seventh, understanding, created a hair essence. And the multitude of the angels were with him, and they received from the powers the seven elements of the natural form, so they could create the proportions of the limbs and the proportion of the buttocks, and correct functioning of each of the parts together. The first one began to create the head. Aterophaeopia Bron created his head. Meningistroith created the brain. Asterechmi created the right eye. Taspamoca, the left eye. Yadonumus, the right ear. Besom, the left ear. Achiorim, the nose. Ben and Ephraim, the lips. Amon, the teeth. Ibikan, the molars. Basiliademi, the tonsils. Ashka, the uvula. Adaban, the neck. Kaman, the vertebrae. Dercho, the throat. Tabar, the right shoulder. The left shoulder. Miniarchon, the right elbow. The left elbow. Ebitrion, the right underarm. Evanthen, the left underarm. Chris, the right hand. Beluai, the left hand. Trinu, the fingers of the right hand. Balbel, the fingers of the left hand. Kriman, the nails of the hands. Astrops, the right breast. Borof, the left breast. Bayum, the right shoulder joint. Ararim, the left shoulder joint. Areki, the belly. Fatavi, the navel. Senafim, the abdomen. Arakitopi, the right ribs. Zebedo, the left ribs. Badius, the right hip. Fenuth, the left hip. Abenlenarki, the marrow. Kanumenorin, the bones. Jisol, the stomach. Agrimona, the heart. Beno, the lungs. Sostrapol, the liver. Anismalar, the spleen. Topitro, the intestines. Biblo, the kidneys. Roror, the sinews. Tafreo, the spine of the body. Apuspaboba, the veins. Beneborin, the arteries. Etoimen pesphi, theirs are the breaths which are in all the limbs. Entholia, all the flesh. Baruk, the right buttock. Arabi, the penis. Ilo, the testicles. Sorma, the genitals. Gorma Kaiklobar, the right thigh. Nebrith, the left thigh. Sarum, the kidneys of the right leg. Asiklos, the left kidney. Ormeat, the right leg. Emanun, the left leg. Nix, the right shin bone. Tupelon, the left shin bone. Akiel, the right knee. Fnini, the left knee. Foitrum, the right foot. Boabel, its toes. Trekun, the left foot. Ficna, its toes. Miami, the nails of the feet. Labernioim, and those who were appointed over all of these are Satoth, Armis, Kalila, Jabel, Sabaoth, Cain, Abel, and those who are particularly active in the limbs are the head, Diolimodraza, the neck, Yemix, the right shoulder, Yakoib, the left shoulder, Vertone, the right hand, Weedidi, the left one, Arbael, the fingers of the right hand, Lampno, the fingers of the left hand, Likafar, the right breast, Barbar, the left breast, Ime, the chest, Pisandriaptis, the right shoulder joint, Kuwaiti, the left shoulder joint, Odior, the right ribs, Asphyxix, the left ribs, Sinogokta, the belly, Aruf, the womb, Sabalo, the right thigh, Karkarb, the left thigh, Katon, all the genitals, Batanot, the right leg, Chu, the left leg, Karka, the right shin bone, Aror, the left shin bone, Toikekta, the right knee, Aeol, the left knee, Karaner, the right foot, Bastan, its toes, Architecta, the left foot, Merfanut, its toes, Abrana. Note, could this be those constructing human DNA, or the blueprint to the human form? Were we created as an experiment of another race? Seven have power over all of these. Michael, Uriel, Asmenidas, Saphis Tawel, Armurium, Rikram, Amiorps, and the ones who are in charge of the senses are Archindecta, and he who is in charge of the receptions is Diatarbatis, and he who is in charge over the imagination is Oima, and he who is over creativity, Akiaram, and he who is over the whole impulse, Riaramnako. The origin of the demons that are in the entire body is known to be these four: heat, cold, wetness, and dryness. And the mother of all of them is the material creation. And he who rules over the heat is Fluxofa. And he who rules over the cold is Ororotis. And he who rules over what is dry is Edamako. And he who rules over the wetness is Athuro. And the mother of all of these is Anatokrasai, who stands in with them without limits, and she cavorts with all of them. She is truly material, and they are sustained by her. The four ruling demons are Ephemimphi, who is attached to pleasure, Yoko, who is attached to desire, Ninantophni, who is attached to grief, Blauman, who is attached to fear, and the mother of them all is Aesthesis, Ouch, Epipatoi. And from the four demons, passions was created, and grief spawned envy, jealousy, distress, trouble, pain, callousness, anxiety, mourning, and more. Pleasure spawned wickedness, vanity, pride, and similar things. Desire spawned anger, wrath, and bitterness. And driving passion, the inability to be satisfied, and similar things. Fear spawned dread, subservience, agony, and shame. These are both good and evil, but the understanding of their nature is attributed to Anaro, who is over the material soul. It belongs with the seven senses, which are controlled by Ouch Epipatoi. This is the number of the angels. Together, they are 365. They all worked on it from limb to limb until the physical, material body was completed by them. In the second week, God showed her to him. For this reason, the commandment was given to keep in the times of their defilement from birth. A male should be purified in 7 days, and for a female, twice 7 days. After Adam had completed 40 days in the land where he had been created, the angels brought him into the Garden of Eden to till and keep it. But his wife the angels brought in on the 80th day, and after this she entered into the Garden of Eden. And God spoke to Adam and Eve and said, "Be fruitful, multiply, and replenish the earth."